How to fix MetaTrader 5 account login authorization failed issue. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see some of the steps in order to solve if you have an authorization failed error when attempting to log in into your MetaTrader 5 account. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, verify your login credential. Ensure that your username and password are entered accurately. And also pay close attention to keys sensitivity and any other special characteristics that you may have included in your password. And second one, confirm that you are using the correct account number associated with your MetaTrader 5 account. And if that's not your case, make sure you have selected your appropriate server provided by your broker. Using an incorrected or incorrect server can lead to authorization fail, so check your server details. And if that still does not help you, the third step is to ensure your network connectivity. Verify that your internet connection is stable and functioning properly. Unstable connection can impede the authorization process, so check your connectivity in your mobile device. And if that is not your case and still if you have that an error, update the MetaTrader 5 application if it needs to be updated. So in order to check for the available updates, you have to open your Play Store, tap on the search icon, and in the search bar, search for MetaTrader 5. If you see an update option, that means the application needs to be updated. Tap on update. Once the update is complete, now head back and open up MetaTrader 5 and now try to log in again, and that may help you solve your problem. If still not, then try to uninstall and reinstall the application. This will help resolve any potential software glitches. So uninstall the application and reinstall it back and try to log in again. And if none of these steps help you, then reach out to your broker's customer support for assistance. They can provide specific guidance tailored to your account and their systems. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.